Well, what do you know? The humans are actually doing it.
What are they doing?
That seafood restaurant really close to the beach is now serving squid ink with noodles.
So, what does that mean?
It means they're gonna take us away and harvest our ink!
Just our ink? I mean, that doesn't sound that bad.
Okay then. So this doesn't sound that bad if they kidnap you from your home, suffocate you!
Oh no!
Cut you open!
No!
Rip out your ink sack and slather your life juice all over some bowl of noodles!
Oh, that sounds horrible. I just thought, hey, you know, if they ask nicely, then I thought, hey, I wouldn't mind giving them some ink then.
Sure.